I want to share with you something that I discovered, or something I tried this year that I'm pretty happy with. I hate thinning carrots and turnips and beets and lettuce and all those little tiny seeds that you really have trouble planting individually, and you kind of just spread them out in a row and then you have to thin later. I hate doing that, so I'm always looking for a way to get out of it. And I've tried seed tapes. I hate seed tapes. I've not had good germination rates. Now that's with commercially prepared seed tapes. I've never tried to make my own, but I don't like them. And I also notice in the stores right now, the newest thing seems to be coated small seeds, where there's some kind of coating on the seeds that makes them easier to pick up individually and plant individually. I don't know what the coating is, but it makes them more expensive. I didn't want to mess with that. And what I came up with is saving these little jars that your spices and your herbs come in. And I like them twofold, because number one, of course, they have these flip tops, which is really convenient in the garden, and they have a perforated top on them. A lot of them do. This happens to be chili powder, you may have noticed. And these holes in the top aren't really tiny, but they aren't super big either. And I've used them this year to plant my smaller seeds and in the big garden. I think I'm going to be happy with the results. I'm still probably going to have to do some thinning, but not nearly as much as what I've done in the past. Now, what I have in here right now are some carrot seeds, and I'm just going to spread them on this toilet paper so you can kind of see what the distribution is like with these. And I'm shaking pretty vigorously, but look at that's all the amount of seeds that comes out, and that's not too bad. And I'm also starting to think with these little tiny seeds. No. Oh, let me quiet the dog down a minute.